YouTube channel. In my last video, I said that I'm not going to talk in my videos, and, well, I lied. My friend Juho got me convinced that I should really make these talking bits, and if I do, I become more famous than the mighty hydraulic press channel. So all the complaints about my English skills should go directly to Juho. Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how I done the insulation and noise cancelling for my Volkswagen Type 3 Campervan. A few years ago I had this summer car called Kermit. Kermit was a real eye candy, but unfortunately it had no side panels, no insulation, nothing for the noise cancelling around the engine, so the noise inside the car was infernal. So this time I decided to make something better. Like always, I first studied YouTube and the all-knowing TÖLKKIFOORUMI about this subject, and then I decided to use 4 cm thick insulation or noise cancelling foam on the walls and all the doors. It has this aluminium foil also that prevents the heat transfer. Oh, I don't know what is it that in English, but you know. On the floor I put 4 mm thick rubber mat, and in this video I show you how I installed it, and it was very easy job, and I hope it really works. I also want to thank Kuopios number one reggae boys Yarmo and Karsta for letting me use their great reggae music on this video. So thank you boys. Enjoy the video and let me know what you think. See you next time. Bye bye.